Hello, welcome back. Here to continue a full power nightmare run of Prey. Right now I'm in the hardware labs. Just got finished doing a few things in space last time. So right now I'm heading to the beams and waves lab. First I'm gonna just repair this junction just to make it a little more convenient. See that operator
Welcome.
There.
Maybe I can help you.
New supervisory override. Resistance disintegrated circuit found new.
All right. Both of those down. Yeah, they give Q-beam cells and disruptor batteries, so that's good for me. Eat an apple. Huh. Why did that phantom have some paper on it? I believe I've already been in the ballistics lab. Or maybe not. Okay, so I've got a new key card for the ballistics lab, which is right here. Ah, yes. So I believe the only things in here are the two that are directly in the little recycling chamber. I'm gonna take all these. Spare parts. Leverage one to get pick up this one. For Lily, new code is 1954. That's the safe that's right next to in the other corner there. Okay, so there's a recycle. Take these recyclers. This one's already full, so I'm gonna release a recycler charge. Oof. Organic material. That was part of the tote. I would have to Ooh, there's some stuff under here. Some plastic tubing. Okay, so I think it's okay for us to chamber now, pick up those goods. Some more loose ends. Good amount of just random stuff in here. Unknown material. Recycler recharge fab plan. Fortunately, he left the code to this safe. Had some materials in it, good. And that should be, I think, all there is in this area. Heading to the beams and waves lab, which is upstairs.
Diagnosing.
Yep, these. Thank you kindly.
Your feedback.
Now, I think there's a quest that I did for this thing. Ah, and it's open. Nice. Okay, so that's an extra neuromod. So that's repair. Hacking requires 6. I'm gonna wait for repairs first. Now that we fixed this from the outside. Leave the only breach access. What objective was that again? Access the beams and waves lab, okay. Thomas Tucker and Josh Dalton. Okay. So that's the guy. Oh, Lane Carpenter. Fire QB. Black box lab key. Oh, I could probably transform into one of these. Okay, so made it into this room. I don't think there's anything above, so it's gonna be just me and Ling. Hang on. Oh, it fell down into the ballistics lab. Oh.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Right. Just gotta beat him up sometimes. Enough out of them. Is anyone up here? I don't think so. Okay, so find these cube room cells. Read this email. A black box project. missing black box equipment in the guts. Right. Remember, his body was floating around outside before. Okay, so I can't get in there from there. I'm gonna unlock Q-beam range. Pick up another Q-beam. Get these cells. There's probably another way to get in there, but if there is, I don't know it. Oh! Hey, how are you shooting me from there? Okay, so I'm gonna find Josh Dalton, get the key card, and come back later for this guy. Hey, there's a material out there I missed. Okay, whatever. Just gonna fix up my suit. And I'm gonna head to psychotronics now. There we go. Give him the old roundhouse. And I head back through the lobby. I can repair this. Repair it. If I had repair 3, that would actually be more efficient, so. Do I have any? I can split this. Okay, that looks good. Grab this 3. Static materials, which means enough for another neuromod. Do want to head to psychotronics, so I'm gonna first visit fabricator. One away from getting repair 3. Wondering if I have enough additional exotic materials that I could make for that. Didn't seem like it just yet. Checking my ammo stores. Reload my weapons. Okay.
Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape. You instructed me to sabotage the test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened. You've been trapped in the simulation for 3 weeks. Normally, the tests are only a few days long.
Okay, just had a few more chats with January. Now I'm going to head over to Psychotronics again. Mobility 2 certainly lets you get around much faster. Hey, back in Psychotronics. Got our glue gun on hand.
Dr. Yu. Scanning.
Science operator, perfect. Controlling my psi, thank you. The exotic material storage. Again, I do want to leave those intact. Grounding resistor, I'm pretty sure that goes in a power slot somewhere. Just don't know where exactly right now. Aaron Ingram's still there. Oh.
Deploying.
Thank you.
Scanning target, Typhon material inconclusive. Calibration request.
That's a good amount of Typhon stuff. And I know there's this cart right here. Good amount of 10 exotic materials. Wow. Subject holding. Toilet. Should we just eat some of these? Oh, there's another holding cell. Guess that's it. More material storage. More exotic materials, even if it's just a little bit. Typhon plasma. All right. good here. Do a quick save. I think I've already talked to him as much as you can.
I ain't never seen creatures like that. Where'd they get them? Bottom of the ocean or something?
That's an interesting theory. Not that it's, not that I'm saying that it's bad. I'm just saying it's an interesting theory.
I'm sure he wasn't a good man, but you freed him anyway. I'm curious if it was compassion, or was there some other motive? I can only act in ways that advance my directive. The Typhon can only kill and destroy, but you're human. You have a choice.
Mm-hmm. I certainly do. And I chose... keep him alive. Get a little more cycling going. Head over to this. This is a science, and that's a medical.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax.
Thank you. Oh, you're so nice. Okay. Never mind, we got 16. Wow. Excellent. It's good for 5 neuromods. Plus the 7 I had before. Should be 12. Alright, 12 neuromods. Going to get the repair. And these next 4 points can be... probably save them. So that I can get... hacking 3. Have enough for disruptor batteries. Nope, I can just make a gun itself. So I'm just gonna make maybe 1 or 2 of these. I am using that quite a bit, and we get a few more upgrades for this thing. Okay, that's enough for now. I don't need to necessarily empty my stores. Now that I've done that, I can access the guts. Maybe search for Josh Dalton along the way. Bellamy's keycard, crew quarters. Okay. Now, which way is that? On the other side of this floor. Okay.
Hello.
Alright, so finally reached the guts, and I think that will be a good time for me to end off this one. And so next time I'll be traveling my way through the guts, which is, according to the map, one of the longer sections of this run. So yeah, I'm gonna do a few things in here, and we'll do that next time. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.